Oh, welcome. Welcome. Do you have a lust for blood? Yes, of course. Why else would you be here? Do you give yourself to Nahala? Then you will need blood. Oh, lots of it. Undead blood, like your own. But it's not as easy as you think. Well, what do you say? Join the Brotherhood of Blood? That can hardly be the whole story. I want to hear what you really think. You want more than just a little blood. You want to be drenched in blood, mired in its foul stench. Am I right? Am I? Oh, just say that I'm right. Huh? I knew it. Fantastic. You're the best. Now you are a servant of Nahala. This crest of blood is yours. There. Another servant of blood is born. You will serve well, I just know you will. Well, how are we? Whatever you need, I've got it for you. You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, you can fight other blood servants with them. I'll reward you if you win with red orbs. You know, a cracked red eye orb. Use them to visit other worlds and seek more blood. Tell me if you need anything else. I'm very generous. Anything to get you covered in blood. Have you heard of the Blue Sentinels? They're a thorn in our sides, to say the least. Their men are obsessed with hunting down blood servants. Ha! Who cares? It's just another chance to spill more blood. Doesn't that excite you? You know anything about tokens of spite? Oh, tell me if you... I'm very generous. Come back soon. Well, whatever you need, have you heard of the Blue Sentinel? Fine either way. Whatever you need, I've got it for you.
bear seeks so seek the king, lest this.
human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed. Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. And we have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ.
Thank you. just wait, you dirty rat. I remember you. Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him. That bastard with a ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the score. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world and for my own honor, I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world and for my own honor, I won't let that bastard live another day.
Young undead, don't let this curse weigh upon you. We meet a second time. Perhaps you will yet traverse the dark. Young undead, if you truly seek the dark, then we will surely meet again. May we meet again somewhere. Sometime.
deal with Gavlan. Gavlan will. Gavlan wants so. What with Gavlan? Gavlan will. What with Gavlan? Many deal.
Why comest thou here, human? Thy treason will not go unpunished. Begone. I will gaze upon thee no longer. Traitors will not be forgiven. Why come thy begone? My servant, do not disappoint me. Speak thy mind, servant. My servant, tell me the way of things. Go then, my servant.
There.
I'm glad to see you set. Always open for business.
Come to see Owl Gilligan. What? Don't.
defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe.
Thank you for helping me. I am Onifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you, kind traveler.
Thank you. back again. Well, this is a pleasant surprise. Ah, it was you who vanquished my body. It is my body, you see, and I can sense what happens to it. I do not mourn for it. Good riddance. If you wish for help, summon me. I'm rusty in battle, but will fight by your side. I was born in Feroza. When I was eventually, I've been a all I ever knew was war. What a fool I was. Farewell. Back again. Farewell. I am grateful for these peaceful days, but such... Why? Farewell. Back again. I cannot lie. Sometimes I was a hired hand, yes, and for His Highness. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought. I was born in Feroza, to land in the distant east. Surf travels.
Thank you.
Something seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face. You have doubts about something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree? But now, you are lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me. You seek indulgence? Then tell me of your transgression. Your sin has been forgiven. May your contrition be sincere and enduring. Anyone can be forgiven, as long as he is sincere. No matter how terrible the sin. Surely, we all deserve mercy. Yes. Anyone can be forgiven, no matter how terrible it is. Surely. We must never forget our sins.
Ah, you. What do you want? That bastard's run off somewhere. Ah, you. What do you want? That bastard's run off somewhere.